Oh God. Hey, it's my dog.
Jess,
well, this
hey,
is points off my license.
It's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So, what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be? No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Thank you. your shot counts, but Jacob's blocking my screen.
Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid.
Oh, hey, Dad.
He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first serve.
Huh?
Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest.
Oh, yeah, it's boring. It's only there for like an hour.
Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest.
What's happening Thursday? Oh, right, yeah. Who? Lauren Cade. So I'm playing the new Blair Witch game. Yeah.
They came well prepared.
Yeah. Yeah. See ya. Jacob, can you shut the curtains a bit? Huh? Put them on the left side. Cheers.
Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Scooby Dooby Doo, looking for you. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? Scooby Dooby Doo, looking for you. Scooby, Scooby Dee Doo. Low key pooing myself already. Hello.
No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party. Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not going to be a problem?
Sir, I'm not going to screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Come here, boy. Okay, Zeke. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, looking for you. Where the fuck is Peter Shannon? What?
See if you can find something, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon.
You got nothing?
But, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Good boy.
Aw, oh, you are a good boy.
Start checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow, fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Okay.
Say a call.
All right, boys, let's talk in more searching.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And Jess, I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. I always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do.
Thanks, Jess. Let's go.
Heal! Search.
Hello?
Baby dinner.
Okay. Scooby Dooby Doo, I see you. You're ready and you're willing, so we can count on you. Scooby Doo, I know you'll catch that villain.
Nothing there, huh?
Bruh. This really is a bruh moment.
What's that? And the world's not your goddamn trash can. Man, I wish you were always this eager to take a bath. What'd you find? Let me see. Aren't you a handsome boy? Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take a whiff, buddy. Take me to it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. bullet. Wait up. Shit.
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey. Hey, Jess. No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah.
Come
on. Of course you are.
Now listen. I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later.
I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis, do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Okay.
What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. I know, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Peters. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Come here, boy. You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Well, there's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. It's damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM 2176. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? Gone now.
Ellis to base. Ellis to base, do you copy?
We must be out of range.
Still on track, buddy?
Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should pick up. Might be important.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now.
What's going on, boy? It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Bullet, what's wrong?
Work, damn it!
Get a grip, Alice. It's just a tree.
Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great. He found a tree in a forest. Sheriff, this is a joke. I came here to look for a kid, not this moron.
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out. Base to Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Who is that guy?
You know.
Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap. You're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, it could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. way. Go get it.
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that? It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid. Move, kid. Ballsy.
Bullet! Ellis to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't flatter yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks were volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah, for what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here. Over now. Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How do you... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look... I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
There it is. Heel! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it.
He was shot around here somewhere.
Go get it!
You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? What is it, boy? Ellis to base.
Oh, hold on for a moment, Ellis.
Lanny, either you sure taking this seriously, or I'm out of here.
Bullet! Bullet! Come here, boy. Stick close to me.
This tree seems familiar somehow. That's right. I saw it in the video. If I can make things appear, maybe I can make a move as well.